Okay, today I'm going to explain how to measure the angular size in the sky. Angular size is very important to determine the size of an object in the sky and also the relative positions of an object in the sky. At first, you need to measure the length between your eye and your fingers. Like using the tape measures, we can measure the length between your eye and your fingers, like this one. And in my case, so this is the length between my eye to my finger. This is 63 centimeters. It depends on the persons. Now, we'd like to measure the width of our fingernails. At first, thumbnails. So thumbnails, using the rulers, you can find that the width of the thumbnail is 1.5 centimeters. Then next, nail of your little fingers. It becomes 1 centimeter. Then finally, the width of your fist. Fist is going to be 9 centimeters. These sizes of the thumb nails, little fingernails, size of the fist is really important to measure the angular size in the sky. I have measured length between my eye and my fingers. This is eye and the finger. It's R equals 63 centimeters. Size of the fingernail, this is 1.5 centimeter. The angular size corresponds to this angle. This is a part of the circles. If you consider the circle with a radius of R, and the angle of the theta, this length is D. Then you can find the relation between the three quantities R, D, and theta. So D equals R theta. So theta is calculated with a D over R. So in the case of my thumbnails, it's 1.5 centimeters over 63 centimeters. You can calculate, use the calculators, it becomes 0.0238 radians. So 2 pi radians correspond to the 360 degrees. So this means 1 radians is equal to the 360 over 2 pi degrees. So it becomes 57.3 degrees. You can express the theta with the degrees. 0.0238 radian times 57.3 degree per radians. So it becomes 1.36 degrees. So it's about 1.4 degree. So angular size of your thumbnail is 1.4 degrees. You can use the same calculation to find out the angular size of your little fingernails. Little fingernail is 1 centimeter. Angular size of your little fingers, you can use the same calculation, it becomes 0.9 degrees. In the case of your fist, is 9 centimeters. Angular size of my fist is calculated in the same way, it's 8 degrees. Okay, this is how to calculate the angular size. I explained how to calculate the angular size. Angular size of a thumbnail is 1.4 degrees. Angular size of your little fingernail is 0.9 degrees. Angular size of your fist is 8 degrees. Then I'd like to show you how to use these angular sizes to determine the positions of an object in the sky. So, for example, in this case, for the 90 degrees, this is 90 degrees. In the case of the 45 degrees, this is 45 degrees. In the case of your thumbnail, this is thumbnail, correspond to the 1.5 degrees. In the case of the little fingernail, little finger size is really similar to the size of the top of this bar, is a 1 degree, 0.9 degrees. In the case of the fist, this is size of the fist, is 8 degrees. So if you consider the two fists, it becomes 16 degrees. If you consider three fists, 24 degrees. So I hope you understand how to measure the angular size in the sky. Then once you find the angular size, you can determine the relative positions of an object in the sky. Hope you use this angular size to determine the relative positions of an object in the sky.